YouTube is the Couch Gamer. I'm running live here with a little bit of Grand Theft Auto 5. I'm about to invite someone. You can hear them yapping. I just got to get them into the lobby here. Unfortunately, I'm wiping up a mess. Okay, where am I at here, friends? What am I? Am I supposed to look you up under friends and do something? There it is. Okay, send the end. There it is. Got you. Yeah, no, did it. Been a long time since I've played this one or did anything, so bear with me. Way too much time playing other stuff. Yeah, I hope you can get in on this. While I'm waiting, I'm gonna go around and enjoy some stuff. What's this? Oh, some green. Drink green juice. Sounds good. No, drink it, stupid. Oh, it's this button. I'm like pushing the wrong stuff. Drink it, drink it, drink it. The funny thing is it's not the thing you think it is. That used to be that somebody jizzed in. Oh, it's been sitting there so long it's green. Alright, we're gonna wash that down with some wine. Chug that shit. Chug, 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 chug. Austin, you made it? Are you coming up to the apartment? Or where the hell you at? Oh, do I have to answer the door? Ah, oh, Lester's calling me. I'm just gonna hang up. Yeah. You know, I'll have to hashtag this again if you keep talking like that. Ha ha ha, hashtag R-rated. I totally didn't do that, and I didn't list it as before. I used to sometimes put that. So anybody who gets in or joins or listens, please understand this can be R-rated. All for good fun, all for good fun. But I am known to swear. So joining me is my son. He is Joel with Bacon. Now if your sister gets home, she can play with us too. We might have Scooch the Mooch here. Oh, Lester won't stop calling. It doesn't stop, it's like... Buzz you in? Yep, sounds good. I'm like, hey, what's up, homeboy? You and your ugly face and mask, my god. You need to be cool and hip like me. Now I gotta go eat. I gotta get some little mini wrap burritos and have them with my sriracha. Do 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 do. Oh. You know, back up a bit, because I'm looking at you. You know, right there. No, back to the, yeah, just go with those. Lester won't stop calling me. This is a harassment. I feel like he's my molester. It's Lester the molester. No, I know that, because he is. Yes, I know. And that's, now I know why. Now you figure out what you're doing. I'm going to take a hit on this bomb, because my guy hasn't played in a long time, so he hasn't been stoned in a long time. He's got to get his game zone on. Remember, kids, don't do drugs. They're bad for you. Hey, there's a setup by Kenformatic. Actually, I know what you do. Don't take those gloves off, please. I wish we made you do this. Children, it does not make you do this. Shut up, Molly. I wanted to call him Lester. It's like, shut up, Lester. Quit calling. And I'll have a shot of whiskey. I'm just enjoying all my stuff. This is the only thing that doesn't go bad. The weed was a little dry, but alcohol just gets better with age. So nothing bad here. What kind of stuff are we going to do? Should we just go cruising for shits and giggles for a little bit? Or should we, like, totally go and, like, hit a mission eventually? Do we join someone's or start one? I'd rather start one, but my guy is actually still high, but now he's buzzed on two shots. Hold up. Yeah, I've never seen him stay buzzed this long. That is hilarious. Oh my god, Lester, stop. I will. I'm right here. Give me 2 seconds. I'm reaching my door. Oh my god, you think you'd get the hint with all the voice messages? Did you hear my outgoing? Oh, my voicemail's horrible. It's like, I hate you, fuck yourself, click. You don't even get the beep sound I silence. My guy's still buzzed. I am still buzzed. Oh wait, I have garages somewhere because I'm like, these aren't all my cars. That means there's something somewhere. Should I pedal a bike? Okay, 1 second.
Listen.
Okay, Lester's talking there. I hung up on him. Oh my god. I am taking my Austin Mini. I'm taking the coupe. I'm taking it to a garage so I can get a vehicle. I hope this buzz ends, man. Yeah, wow, this is way too much buzz and drunk. Oops, I ran that bitch over. Sure I can. He's going the direction I want him to. That way. Oh, how do you look at maps again? Not like that. Oh, like this. Okay. Where the hell? Oh, this isn't normal and regular. Where's my garage at? Do I have one in here? Am I not supposed to have a garage here somewhere? Huh? No, I thought I bought another garage. Because where's my car, man? My car is missing. I'd be like, nigga, where the fuck's my car?
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you?
It's only shown the REH.
I'll look into it.
No, it's been a long time. I'm pretty sure I had something else. Is it gonna go to my... Nope. I think I'm just starting to clear up now. Yeah, now it's looking clear. There we go. My car is still not... Oh, there it is. Wow, I don't remember it looking like that. Something ain't right. No, because this still isn't my car. This still isn't the car I had. I know I had something better. That's okay, I'm coming out with... It is nice looking. It's nice looking. It's nice looking. No, I know that, but... Yeah, I think I was entertaining my daughter when I did that. Let's see. My fucking god, Lester's calling again. He won't shut up. Oh, the whole thing? Oh my god, you said answer and hang up. I did. Fuck, now I gotta wait for him to call again. Well, if you'd stop visiting him, you wouldn't have that problem. Haha. Woohoo! No, do not touch the wheels. Leave the paint. Your car sucks, not only because you own it, but because you drive it. It's gay. It's not worth fucking $2.2. I wouldn't give it 2.2 liters of fuel. Fuel's too much. I don't need to drive it. Mine's better. Blah, 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 blah. If I wasted my entire life playing this game like you did, all I did was beat the campaign like 8 times. No, you didn't. You sat here and played online forever. That's all you did. No, you struggled to beat the campaign. Alright. Whoa, whoa, whoa! No, I was driving and it just skipped me to the right. I had no control. I was just going all the time, it's like wham! And I was just like, what the fuck? Because I thought I was driving straight. No, I don't want to drive a tank. Wanna ride my rocket? Just climb on my rocket and ride it. Having fun driving, getting the feel for it. Nice. Oh wait, which is the? Nope, not that button. Not that button. No. What am I doing? Oh, that was the other thing. No, that's not it. I thought I used to have an e-brake, but he doesn't. So I thought that he's not. Doesn't seem to be doing the same thing. No, I used to be able to e-brake all the time. Yeah, you're the windshield. That was epic. Okay, well, no, it's working better with the R1, so I'm just gonna practice with it for a bit. I'm gonna have to go patch up my vehicle, though. You're the one following me and getting up my ass. If you don't follow me, you won't have a problem. Get off my ass, you fucking tail gator. I'll fucking drop a grenade on you, bitch. As I can by. Ha! Fucking A. Chung. Woo! No, my guy's not doing nothing. Okay, I don't like e-brake no more. It's not the same. I'd rather tap X and tap the brake and just turn. I got better control that way. I know what they do. Can't catch this. No. That's what she said. Coming for you, eat your ass. On, can't catch up. Nobody said I had to go a specific direction. I don't think you can do that, because apparently you can't catch up. Definitely not going to catch me in a slow tank. I hope they stay there. Can't even see me on my own map. No, I don't even see me on my own map. Wow, did it ever make me tiny? That is stupid. Hey, buddy. Move, fat lady. She didn't listen. God, I gave her fair warning. I said, move, fat lady. She didn't listen. You actually hurt yourself using knuckles. You know what? They're useless. You can damage your hand, you can damage your wrists, your punch. Like, you cause so much damage to yourself trying to hurt somebody else with those. They're actually quite useless. I don't know, you do whatever you want. It's your game, it's your crap. Don't cry about it, we don't got it. I won't be listening to your crybaby stuff. That's about the way it goes. Don't talk like that, I'm a sexy man whore. You can't make me. You will enjoy the fact that I'm in here. No. I have to finish what I'm doing. It's funny, I got a donut too. Explosives, are you kidding me? What the hell is with this stuff? No, it was red before. I did fix it. Orange car, blue lights. I couldn't change my rim color. I wanted to, but... No, because usually I can paint these, but it doesn't let me. I mean, Sunshine failed. I landed that perfectly, and it just told me it failed. Yeah, I flew out perfectly and landed perfectly. It says, like, fail. Like, how's that a fail, man? I just jumped. All patched up. Yeah, but no, the ones that I got on, I've had these before on anything else, and I've painted them. Why the hell can I not paint the damn thing? Oh, it's because I got them under the Chrome, so that was my problem. I had what I wanted, but I had it under Chrome.
That's a beauty right
That's why
there.
I couldn't paint it. No, I'm just talking to you, kid. Shut up. I know. Well, we could do a mission. Do I gotta back to the apartment then and go? What? Crap. That's not a lot of money. I just blew way more than that fucking dicking out my vehicle. Shit's a lot more expensive than this. Still, I spend more than that on anything, so I'd have to do that like 1,000 times just to make a dollar. Oh my god, this is gonna get boring. Hi, my name's Pete. This is my brother, Ray Pete. This is how we game. Welcome to Pete's Gaming and Repeat Gaming. Well, I think I hear Scooch the Mooch. Is she home? She can play online with us. Lamar's got a mission. I'm like, no, bitch, no. I'm waiting on your poor ass mission. Hey, watch your mouth. No need for that right now, buddy. We're not doing anything. That's all good. Hey, little buddy. Call him the cat. Right here's calling the cat. Good. Go see him. He'll pet you. Don't come near me. I won't touch you. Leave me alone, cat. That's all I'm hearing. Everybody's complimenting Mike. He's like, hey, I'll take that. It's like, I'll stop long enough for you to try. Me and my baseball bat will stand here and wait for you to take it. Oh wait, what's that I just seen? Holy shit, let me turn around. No, okay, it's a piece of crap. No, I was just waiting, I thought I saw something, but it's not what I thought. So, you know, I drive so fast, I just streaked right by and I didn't get a good look. Haha. Okay. Simon wants me to grab vehicles. Here's Troll of Bacon. Something stupid. Let me check it out. One second. Oh, hell, can you, like, let me buy stuff before you do shit? Fuck me. I just had a chance to fully load everything with load all, you know, I just wanted all ammo, that's all. I'm gonna be running around, I probably like out of guns, out of ammo, out of everything. Stupid kid. What do I want to use, my carbine? Huh, I remembered that was the gun. Haha. Wait, I'm trying to Damn it, I didn't want to get in your vehicle, but I wanted to figure out how to put my weapon down. Trying to remember what button it was again. Make it more. No, I wanted to conceal the weapon. Put it away. So I'm not holding it. Plenty of people spazzing out because I'm out in the streets with a gun. Just go to the parking lot so I can shoot somebody. I remember, is this the one with the 100 million fucking guys in the parking lot? This is that stupid thing we did a long time ago. We did it a long time ago, right? And then we got involved with those, what, the Australians or some shit, and we were trying to do those big-ass heists. Fucking took forever to build it up, man. Fuck, and then we were zipping around on motorcycles, couldn't get away. I remember it. Oh no, because you didn't make it as far as they did. You had to go and something else went on with you, but I remember it. It was me and you dicking around, then we got involved with those guys, and then we were doing their big ass heist things. It kept going and going. It fucking was like five stages of building up, but then you had to go, and then we spent like six rounds trying to get through it and couldn't beat it because they all sucked on the bikes. You had too much weight. Oh my god. This is why I want to conceal the weapon. I don't want to walk in here. There we go. Okay. It is the trigger. Got it. Don't go in there. I don't know, I don't need trouble. See, look, I rather buy all ammo, man. Now I gotta sit here and go through every weapon and buy ammo. It's not what I wanna do. You made this harder. You should be. Yes, please. Raspberry. Oops, I think I just accidentally purchased a vehicle or a weapon I didn't want. I wanted to buy ammo. Where's my damn? There's the carbine. Okay, there's ammo. Okay, well, whatever. I'm good. I'm fine. I'll deal with whatever I got. Bought a weapon I didn't want to own, and now I think I got. Ammo for some guns, I'm alright. Come on, let's go to the thing. Stupid driver. Idiot. Alright. You drive like a moron. No, it was a big ass truck, you can see it on the friggin' road, bae. You don't cut in front of it, you're gonna get T-boned every time. You're not good. A shitty car. It's a $2.2 million gets you. Headache and frustration and damage. Oh, I'm all getting out. No. I'm going right out in the open. Causing chaos now. Here it comes, let me think. Oops, I got in your vehicle again. I don't know why. I'll just... Don't, there's a guy right here behind the garbage can. Watch your head, dude. Everyone right here. You fucking piece of shit. What did I tell you? It's okay. I'm telling you. How do I lean to the walls, man? No, L1's bringing up my weapons. Oh, R1, okay. No, L1's the weapon selection, the wheel. Don't worry, I got it. How did somebody shoot me, man? How come one bullet kills me? That's impossible. One bullet, it barely touched my arm. I don't think that kills you. That's a bunch of bullshit. What'd you do, waste my life? It was my response. For the guy who talked a lot of shit, he died pretty quick. I'm allowed to die because I'm trying to figure out these buttons and controls again. It's been months since I played this shit, so. No, I'm pretty sure there's something in your ass and it hurts. It's called boyfriend. Alright. Alright, maybe. No, get away. No, you won't. No. Yeah, cool. You have to have the keys. I don't leave them in the ignition like everybody else. I should've just ran those two fuckers over. Saved me a lot of trouble. Do what? No. Go. Can you throw? Here, I'll throw. Well, I already did. You weren't throwing. I told you what to do and you didn't listen. Suck. Alright, I got no level. My guy's level like 17, that's so sad. He said, I don't waste my time on this monkey ass shit. I play big games that have real objectives, real skills. Oh, hey. You should download Tetris, that'd be fun. So, we don't say old person, we say epic, classic, legendary. It's a brain game. You know, just 3 minutes a day of Tetris can make a difference in your life. I'm trying to run, but I'm holding a gun. I'm gonna put it down. Oh, I run faster. Mando gunned out everything. At least I killed a few. I'm learning the feel of the controls, man. I'm getting it. It's getting better. Shit, it took all four grenades to learn to throw. Only threw the fourth one half decent. I didn't do nothing. I'm still out of the vehicle. I don't know why you're not driving. No one. I can get a grenade and throw out of it. Just kidding. I'm bailing out now. Can I do my hiding? Can I hide and shoot again or what? No, there's a car behind us.
Christ.
My guy keeps putting his gun away. The fucking tit tool. Look, I got killed again because my guy, anytime I touch a button, my guy's doing I don't know what. I push one button and he runs like a fucking retard. I push another button, he tries to duck. I push another button, he puts his weapon away. And I'm not even pushing anything that has anything to do with the game. He's just randomly doing dumb shit. I put entire clips into both these guys, they keep standing up. They don't fucking die. How many fucking bullets does it take to kill one bitch? No, these fucking guys are here. Now I'm dead again, see? Because you're fucking around. Why don't you just play the fucking game and shoot? It's a fucking shooting game, let's fucking shoot. I'm a shooter! You want me to get in a vehicle? Let's go play Battlefield. I'll show you how to get in a vehicle. I'll take a hardened truck and I'll own the fucking map. Not getting in a stupid car, they're in vehicles that are turbo boosted, they're flying like motherfuckers, man. You're not gonna get anywhere, they're just gonna be shooting the shit out of us. We're two guys. If you're doing that, I'm hidden. I don't have to go near you. I can just stay out of the damn way. You just throw your damn shit. Why don't you booby trap the ground long before they fucking come? You've played this enough times, you know what they're doing and where they're at, so go fucking do it. Line up the fucking ground after you blow up a couple guys, and then when somebody drives by, BOOM! We've all done the breach charge shit. We've destroyed vehicles that come cruising around on the road. It's not your first time playing. Now there's professional guys. Can't even move, man. The vehicle gets caught on the fucking concrete. Gets stuck on the ground, gets stuck on walls. You don't even have to touch nothing, just gets stuck. It's a piece of shit. And then as soon as you pull out, it says the one and only bullet shot, man. Just one bullet, ping, done. Like, fuck that noise. You know how many guys I've been hitting in the head and picking off, and they don't die at all. I'm putting whole fucking clips in guys. They're laying on the ground. I'm still putting whole clips. You still fucking get it. I'm still putting whole clips in them. Fuck, you run out of ammo trying to kill one guy. What kind of hacking is this, man? This game fucking sucks. Fuck that. You lost my fucking car. Give me your motorbike, you fucking dick. When I came with the shitty game and shitty controls, boy. Shitty handling and people that don't fucking die. And then I'm always out of everything because I died. Like, why doesn't it give you back all your shit? But I gotta keep fucking finding somewhere to buy everything. That's what it looks like. I was looking that way too. I just watched you explode. Get out so I can grab it. I don't know if my guy's doing shit. I'm not doing nothing. He's doing shit. He's a fucking retard. Yeah, I'm so used to controls, I'm a shooter. This is epically retarded. No, I don't like cheats and hacks, yeah. I like doing shit legit. Yes, because that's what's legit in real life and in a city is somebody driving a tank around blowing shit up. No. It's not that easy. I'm not doing dial-a-tank, I don't cheat. I run the crappy equipment they got and the shitty weapons they use and I go basic, that's it. No perks, no upgrades, just done. The tank is not legit or real. It's a hacker thing you spend millions of dollars on. Piece of shit. It's not normal. It's not about the price. Money, I found the one that does it. It's the person who's doing everything that gets it. Not the secondary guys that get nothing. Just go over the place, man. Why are you dicking around? Just go.
Brilliant, brilliant, brilliant. I love you. In an appropriate way, I mean. If I didn't, you would be dead, of course.
Total epic fun. Am I supposed to do something? And showing me all this crap, what am I supposed to do? They put me in my lobby. I don't have to visit an H&M. I can just bank online. Hey, are you gonna come play? You gonna come play? Join us.
What?
No, it's horrible. I'll send you an invite so you can join them. Oh, you don't have a thingy, do you, at all? Not a wire, nothing. And Brad doesn't have one, right, because he destroyed his and keeps stealing Zach's. Huh? No, oh, he's with me, I wanted you with us. That's okay, you can chat, you can play. Yeah, she'll hear us. Just join the thing so you can, join the, I'll invite you to the chat group too, just so you can hear what we're saying, so you know what we're doing. But come by this. Yeah, I got hair unlocked apparently. Where do I just... Where do I just start a mission so I can start one?
Now I got Martin calling me. Martin's calling me. Trying to, I ignored it, but... Where can I start a job? Well, we got three people. It usually doesn't take long for it to get a fourth person. And there's enough people playing. But a heist takes a long time to set up and everything too, doesn't it? I don't want to do something that's got like a bunch of parts and we gotta depend on somebody else's shitty gimme skills to get us there. We know how frustrating that gets. These little jobs aren't paying out or getting us anywhere, really. There's absolutely nothing that can do with less people. Is there, guy? Where'd you go? Go online so we can do this. I'll get you invited. If you be, that's good work. Send her a game invite. Okay, I invited her to our map anyway, and invited her to the game, and we'll see what we can do. Stuff should be able to just play regardless. We should be able to play just a few people. What the hell? Okay, she's in her party so she can hear us. That's good. Excuse me. Oh. That's it. That's nasty. I don't even know where the hell I am on my fucking map. Holy shit, put me way up in no man's land.
Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I think we can handle that.
And their bitches can handle that too, but they can't get it to me.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll bring it to you.
I love how the mechanic brings a vehicle from you, gotta like run 100 miles to get to it. Like, there's absolutely nowhere closer to me. I am on the side of the road. Woohoo, this guy is losing control.
name is Martin Madrazo. We have not met, but I feel we will be great friends. Either that, or terrible enemies, and I shall feed my dogs with your entrails. We both hope it is the former. Anyway, although I am a kind and generous man, some people have interpreted my kindness for weakness, and now they must pay. What kind of a scum insults a kind man? A kind of scum you will kill. I want you to seek them out of their hideouts across Los Santos and wipe them out! You can keep whatever you may find there as payment. I hear it might be quite profitable. Adios, amigo.
So you're playing something else here. I'm going back to my apartment. You changed a targeting mode? It says the job activity session you were trying to join has a different targeting mode. So, I did put the change on it, but it's stupid. If you ruin the whole game, I'm gonna be upset. $4,000 for all ammo. Does it have to have 4 players? Like, seriously, I'm pretty sure we can do it with less. What weapon setting are you on? No, I said, what weapon setting are you on? When you look at it, does it say micro SMG, SMG, special carbine, what is it?
I have to resend some invites. I can't do nothing from here, so. Well, this is getting us nowhere doing nothing. I am not having fun. And yeah, my coach likes to have fun. I get stuff to do. Yeah. So yeah, guess the Couch Gamer is going to sign this out for now. Look forward to the next game, next round, next anything. Please join the PS4 community YouTube broadcasting group. It's for broadcasters and spectators. Thank you for viewing. Please like and subscribe.